some noise. All right, here we go. Give me a second here.
Break them down now. Greatness that comes upon them.
Out there that come out to listen to this type of music.
Voices don't call him a girl. Voices don't call him a girl.
This next song, I know there's a lot of people in this room right now that's got a lot of heavy shit going on in your life. You got people that are fucking liars and backstabbers that are trying to get into your shit every day that have no business. This is for each and every one of you that's had your world falling down or is currently fallen to the point that you think you can't get back up. There's always a way to get back up. This song is called Crumble. Thank you.
Everything I see is out of reach.
first ones to hear that song. We're going to throw some new shit at you tonight just to see what you think about it. All right. We're about to have a little fun now, because this next song, and Larry, you always like this one. This song is for all of the curvy, big, beautiful women out there on this planet. Oh, good Lord. Some about those curves, you just gotta grab them and hold them and squeeze them and, well, another time, another place for that. In my mind, I'm doing real dirty things right now. Anyway, this song is called BBW.
Oh,
beautiful ladies out there in this world. Throw out an oldie but goodie. I think this was the very first song we ever wrote together so many years ago. This is about the state of our world. It's just as relevant now as it is then. This is talking about how fucked up our whole world is and what we see on the news every day and all the bullshit we gotta go through. This is called Defuse. Songs. This is a little song.
Come on, Jared, get it.
I used to sing in church on Sunday morning. The little hymnals that we, sang like in the old days. This song's called Pearl Moon.
Thank you.
thank you so, so much. All right, we got one more original song for you. This is one of our newest original songs. You are also the first people to hear this song outside of our rehearsal space. This is another song for everybody out there that's got a big ball of anger and rage in you and just wants to get it out. Like me in traffic in this godforsaken town every day. Traffic drives me insane. This song is simply called Angry. You're the one that keeps local bands alive.
booze tip Josie with money. Don't touch her. She will hit you and hit you hard. All right. Are you guys ready to go home yet?
No!
All right. We don't know how the hell this is going to turn out. We had a band drop out of this bill at the last minute this week, so screw it. We're going to try to make our way through a few covers for you. Like I say, we might totally suck, but you know what? Buy us, you know, a shot to ease our pain and our suckiness. I think we got this. Thank you. All right, screw that song. This is one, another one I used to sing in church. You'll know it. If you know this one, sing along.
Peace over the cross.
For having us here tonight. We'd like to thank JD Banks for opening up the show. Check out his page, check out where he's played. We love each and every one of you, and we hope to see you again real soon. Thank you.